श्रीमते लक्ष्मी नारायण परब्रह्मणे नमः। श्रीमते श्री हनुमत समेत लक्ष्मण समेत सीता रामाय नमः। श्रीमते रामानुजाय नमः। श्रीमते अनंताचार्य गुरवे नमः। श्रीमते निगमांत महादेशिकाय नमः। अस्मद् गुरुपरंपरायै नमः। नमस्कारम। टुडे वी विल ट्राई टू अप्रिशिएट दि मीनिंग ऑफ द फर्स्ट वर्स ऑफ श्री रामानुज चतुश्लोकी। बिफोर वी गो इनटू द फर्स्ट वर्स एज सच, लेट अस चैंट two thaniyans dedicated to Shri Anantalvan. Akhilatma gunavasam ajnanatimirapaham ashritanam sucharanam vande nantarya deshikam Srimad Ramanujacharya Shripadam bhoruhadvayam saduttamanga santaryam अनंतार्यमहं भजे। तनियंस आर वर्सेस दट आर इन द फॉर्म ऑफ सल्यूटेशंस टू आचार्यास एंड आल्वार्स। सल्यूटेशंस टू एम्बेरुमान पिराटी आर कॉल्ड एज स्तोत्रास आर स्तुतीस। The hymns are the verses that are dedicated to the composer of those stutis are called as taniyans. For example, Shriman Venkatanathariyah Kavitar Kikkesari Vedanta Acharya Varyome Sannidhattam Sadahridi is a taniyan on Shri Nigamanta Mahadeshika. So it is a tradition to chant taniyan of Swami Deshika before we chant any of his compositions. In the same way, before we chant Sri Ramanuja Chatushloki, we need to follow this tradition of chanting Anantarvan's taniyans. Akhilatma gunavasam ajnana timirapaham ashritanam sucharanam vande Anantarya Deshikam. Anantarya possessed all the noble qualities that an atma could possess. An atma would possess. He had the nature to dispel the darkness called as ignorance in his shishyas or those who resorted to him. Ashritanam sucharanam vande. One who was very easy to resort to. Anantarya Deshikam. Deshika means a teacher or acharya. And then Srimad Ramanujacharya Shripadam Bhoruhadvayam. In Tirumala, in the shrine dedicated to Sri Ramanuja, his Tiruvadi is called as Anantarvan. Like Embaruman's Tiruvadi is called as Shatakopa, Shri Shatakopam or Shathari. In the same way, in Tirumala, Ramanuja's shrine or the temple dedicated to, or the Sannidhi dedicated to Ramanuja, his divine feet are called as Anantacharya or Anantalvan. Anantarya Maham Bhaje. So such a noble Anantarya or Anantalvan, we worship him or I worship him. As we saw in the first recording, Anantarvan is an embodiment of a Satchishya. Sri Vaishnava Sampradaya or Sri Vishishtadvaita has its proposition that Jivatma's Swarupa is being subservient to Bhagavan. Shriyapati Perumal Pirati. If we say a Jivatma is subservient to only Perumal Pirati, is it right? No. The height of subservience is to be subservient to those who are subservient to Bhagavan and Pirati. Or, to put it very clearly, to be subservient to Bhagavatas. So there is subservience to Bhagavan. There is subservience to Bhagavatas, who are Bhagavan's devotees. Now, whom should we be subservient to? Because we can be subservient to only one. We cannot be subservient to more than one person at the same time. There will be contradictions. There will be tussles. Then, Swami Deshika very clearly clarifies these things in his granthas, which are learnt in the form of Kalakshepa. Swami Deshika says, there is something called as Agnya Kainkarya, which are the commands or the orders of Bhagavan, Shriyapati. To follow them is actually a Kainkarya that is rendered for Bhagavan, which are called as Agnya Kainkarya. And there is something called as Anugnya Kainkarya, which is rendition of service or Kainkarya, apart from performance of the Agnya Kainkarya. And Swami Deshika very clearly says, the Kainkarya performed to Bhagavatas pleases Bhagavan more than through the Kainkaryas performed to Bhagavan himself. And again he reiterates, the Kainkarya performed to one's guru or acharya is the highest form of Kainkarya. If there is a conflict, let us say we have many Kainkaryas before us, then the Kainkarya performed to one's own acharya should be the one a Sri Vaishnava has to take up. Very beautifully, Anantarvan summarizes this request in his first verse. Anisham bhajatam ananya bhajam charana bhoruhamadarena pumsam pitaran nibhratam vibhuti mishtam jaya ramanu jarangadham ni nityam. Shri Bhashyakara has a very unique title, a name given to him by Bhagavan Ranganatha, which is called as Udayavar. Udayavar means one who possesses. What does Shri Bhagavad Ramanuja possess? He possesses the vibhutis, both the vibhutis of Bhagavan. In our sampradaya, there are two vibhutis of Bhagavan. One is Nitya Vibhuti, other one is Leela Vibhuti. Nitya Vibhuti is Sri Vaikuntha and Leela Vibhuti is the world which we live in. The samsara, the entire samsara is called as Leela Vibhuti. The Prakriti Mandala. Acharyas and Avivars have immersed themselves in Bhagavad Bhakti to such an extent that at some places in their compositions, they say they prefer to stay here in this Bhuloka Vaikuntha, pleased with Bhagavan's beauty over here in Archavatara and with the Samsarga of Bhagavatas. Vaikuntha Vasepi Namebhilashaha, says Swami Deshika. Inge Tirindherku Kutran, says Namayuvar. Ichuvai Tavirayanpo Indirloga Malum, Achuvai Perinamendan, says தொண்டரடி புரியாழ்வார். வை பிகாஸ் இன்னவர் சம்பிரதாய இட் இஸ் பாசிபிள் டு கிளைம்ப் சச் ஹைட்ஸ் ஆஃப் பிளஸ் ஈவன் வைல் வியர் ரெண்டர் கைங்கரியா டு பகவான் டு பிராட்டி டு அவர் ஆச்சாரியாஸ் ஓவர் ஹியர். வித்தரன் நிபிருத்தம் விபூதிமிஷ்டாம் லெட் ராமானுஜா ரங்கதாம்னி நித்யம் ஜய. ஆஸ் வி செட் இன் தி இன்ட்ரடக்ஷன், ஈச் ஆஃப் த ஃபோர் வர்சஸ் த டெடிக்கேட்டட் டு தி அர்ச்சா மூர்த்திஸ் ஆஃப் பகவத் ராமானுஜா இன் ஸ்ரீரங்கம், திருமலா, காஞ்சிபுரம் அண்ட் மேல்கோட் ரெஸ்பெக்டிவ்லி. ஸோ இந்த ஃபஸ்ட் வேர்ஸ் அனந்தாச்சாரியா ஹெயில்ஸ் தி ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் ராமானுஜா இன் ஸ்ரீரங்க க்ஷேத்ரா ரங்கதாம் யனிதர சுவாமி தேசிகா நபிஹித்தி ஸ்தவா யூஸ் இஸ் சேம் வேர்ட் ரங்கதாம்னி. தாமா மீன்ஸ் அபோட், ரங்கதாம்னி மீன்ஸ் இன் ஸ்ரீரங்க க்ஷேத்ரா. நித்யம் ஜெய ராமானுஜா, ஜெய ஜெய ராமானுஜா இன் ஸ்ரீரங்கா. யூ பி ஹியர் ஃபார் எவர் பட் யூ ஷுட் டூ சம்திங் ஃபார் அஸ். வாட் இஸ் தட்? விபூதிம் இஷ்டாம், இஷ்டாம் விபூதிம் நிபிருத்தம் விதரன். வாட் எவர் த டிவோட்டீஸ், வாட் எவர் த அடியாஸ் ஆஸ்க் யூ, பி இட் கைங்கரியா ஓவர் ஹியர் இன் பிரகிருதி மண்டலா ஆர் கைங்கரியா இன் ஸ்ரீ வைகுண்டா, ப்ளீஸ் extend that wish to your shishyas. What do they do? Anisham bhajatam ananya bhajam charanam bhoruham adarena pumsam. To those jivatmas who are asharanaha, who do not have any other refuge but the divine lotus feet of Bhagavad Ramanuja. Anisham bhajatam, day and night they resort to your lotus feet with such regard, such respect, adarena, to those shishyas of yours. Hey Ramanuja, victory to you in Sriranga Kshetra. Please grant that wish, whichever is deemed appropriate by yourselves. When we ask, when we request for Kaikariya at the divine feet of our Acharyas, we should leave the choice to our Acharyas. We should go and prostrate before them with due respect. We need to only express our desire to perform Kaikariya. It is not advisable to go and inform our Acharya that I intend to do this, I seek your permission. Instead of doing that, Adiyan intends to do some kaikarya, kinchit kaikaryam. Because if you think, it is not easy to render kaikarya. Why? Because, or let me put it this way, it is not easy to render anagha kaikarya, flawless kaikarya or kutramatra kaikarya. Why? Because this ahankara and mamakara, these two factors are always weighing upon us. With these two enemies chasing us always, people like Adiyen, people like me, we falter at each and every step. So we should leave it to Acharya, who knows about us. They would give us the right Kaikarya. We may desire something, but are we qualified to do that Kaikarya? We don't know. So we should leave it to our Acharya. So that's what is being mentioned here. Vibhuti mishtam nibhritam vitaranne. Acharyas know our desires. They also know what we deserve. So whatever, it could be either two ways. Both of us desire, both the Shishya and Acharya, or the Acharya desires. Ishtam Vibhutim Vitaran, giving. giving away. So it is kainkarya which has to be performed whether we are being here or we attain Sri Vaikuntha. Therefore, whenever we resort to the divine feet of our acharyas, we should always seek only kainkarya. Kainkarya, kainkarya, kainkarya buddhi should be there in us always. And we should also pray at the divine feet of our acharyas that we should not get misled by our ahankara and mamakara. Whenever we prostrate before our acharyas, when we worship them, we need to think about only kainkarya. Anisham bhajatam ananya bhajam charanam bhoruha madare napumsam vitaran nibhritam vibhuti mishtam jaya ramanuja rangadhamni nityam. Hey Ramanuja, you should always, you always be victorious in the Sri Ranga Kshetra, and please give away that kainkarya to the devotees who resort to you constantly. This is the request of Anantayavan in the first verse of Sri Ramanuja Chatushloki. Let us listen to the meaning of the second verse in the next recording. Srimate Ramanujaya Namaha. Srimate Ananta Gurave Namaha. Dhanyavadaha.